Hey, it's your girl Kyla Wildchild here, and I am back with another try-on haul. Now, if you have been supporting me for a while and you have been keeping up with me, you know I have just had a baby. I am 4 weeks postpartum. So, I have two body shapers from Swank. I have one that is in the color of chocolate, and I have one that is in the color of black. This girl is getting her shape back, okay? You know, this mommy fupa ain't nothing. Now let's see if this shapewear can handle this mommy fupa. So unfortunately, I needed to size up on the shapewear. I needed an extra large instead of a large, but I'm okay with that. I needed an extra large in these jeans too, but they still fit really nice. They was a little snug, but they still fit really nice. I love how it looks with this top. You know, you guys, less is more, and I'm a really simple girl. Like, I just feel like that's my aesthetic. I feel real cute in this outfit. I feel real nice. Look how my hips is poking. Yeah.
So I am wearing the First Date ribbed bodysuit. This is how it looks in the front. Of course, you know, it snaps between the legs, because if you can see it from the front, you can see it from the back. Okay, so I'm loving this. You know, it's real. It's mommy friendly. I like this. I like this open part right here. Okay, so I am wearing the First Date ribbed bodysuit from Swankaposh in the Bout Time Distress Jeans.
This is a nice flared bottom. I would pair the ankle boots with it. Most likely some ankle boots with it. I normally stay away from flared jeans because I didn't know how to style it. But now I know a little better about fashion now, so I'm definitely more confident. And baby, it make your hips look a little bit bigger. That's why I like the flared jeans now.